Today, we're going to get to 1810 from a new light account at 1600. Bungie added a new light skip as well as some other surprises that I think are really going to shock you. Let's get right into it though. If you end up enjoying this video, make sure to hit the like button. And if you're new, go ahead and subscribe as we'd love to have you. And thank you so much for all of the support on my recent challenges. Seriously, thank you. Full disclosure, this is just a meme, so don't take this too seriously. This is just for everybody who watches my challenges. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. Let's go, let's go. Oh, oh, oh. Come on, trophy. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on. Come on. Holy. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Skip, skip, skip. I start my run even with the new light skip added to the game with new light.
Oh no.
I'll never escape.
There's still the first mission.
This place is an old cosmos.
Go, 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 go. One more time for new time's sake or new light sake or old time's sake. Go.
Go. To get you back to the city.
Go.
To do that, we'll need a ship.
Go.
But first, I need to find you a weapon.
Go. Go. Go.
I don't even have my headphones on.
I'll get us more light. Hard military system, check. Frayed wires,
go.
Check. When I
That's better.
Open! 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 No, thank you. You're gonna give it to me anyways.
I brought you back for a reason, Guardian. You're a Titan. That means you're a fighter. So be ready.
Today I'm a runner.
Deep in enemy territory.
Excuse me. Excuse me.
Stay focused. If your tracker blinks, there's trouble nearby.
Go. Go. Go.
Speaking of pirates, there's a loot cache.
Speaking of pirates,
take what's inside.
Go. Move. 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 Move.
No, I don't think I will swap my energy weapon.
Hit him with everything you've got.
Oh, I hit the rail there. Excuse me.
Keep pushing forward. I'll
locate
a ship
to use
the fly home. Go. Go. Heads up. A fallen raiding party. More trouble than I thought.
Okay, I'm gonna need you guys to follow me, please. Okay. Stay right here. Stay right here until that percentage starts. Stay right here. Dude, where is that wretch going? Oh my lord. It's fine. Whatever. Vacation. No. No.
I'm standing with my ships.
Good. Oh, thunderclap. Ugh.
We're doing great. Okay. Focus on the fall.
Oh, do we have people here with me? Oh my gosh. Oh, that couldn't be any more clutch. Wait. There's gotta be... Usually there's like two more shanks anywhere. Oh, I usually don't have to wait. Oh, they've not spawned. What's taking so long? Oh, Lord. Okay. Well, we still got lucky. Really, those enemies should have spawned so that I didn't even need the tank. That's okay. That's okay.
Shaw Han. My Vanguard operation is compromised. I'm separated from my strike team.
Yeah, I've heard that one before.
They're from the last city.
Come on.
Shaw, where are you?
Come on.
Cass, Maeve.
Go.
If you're hearing this, rendezvous with the following coordinates.
Go.
Go. I don't think he heard us.
Go.
We've got a lock on his location.
The funny thing is, I really did think I was going to be able to skip the whole first mission too, but clearly, New Light will always be in my blood. Like, it'll always be in my blood.
All right, come on.
Okay, show me this skip or whatever. Where does it come? When does this happen? When does this happen?
There's a weapon in that locker.
No, I don't.
Probably an upgrade for you. Grab it and head to my
location. Am I able to just go to orbit now?
After I get through the first mission, I was fully expecting to be able to do the New Light skip, but to my surprise, that New Light skip was nowhere to be found.
Where? No.
Also, I called my account No More New Light, which couldn't be any more of a meme at this point.
No, where's the skip? Oh, no. I thought the skip would have already happened. How do you skip? What am I missing?
There's a weapon in that locker. Probably an upgrade for you.
I thought it said I can skip New Light.
I'll scan for signals from my jump ship.
No, I don't want you to.
I need to keep my eyes on the ground.
Do you have to find Shaw to be able to, like, wow.
It was time to get back to work on the second mission.
Enter shot. Might be doing this the old-fashioned way.
Analyzing.
Dude.
I've got a source for the interference.
This has to be a joke.
Get the falling off that thing.
It was too good to be true. I should have known. Now, granted, the package will really help our challenges, where I don't have to grind 1800, so I should be grateful, but I'm still sad right now. Alright, die guys.
Get me closer to that antenna.
How do I skip New Light? When does that happen? All things considered, I'm only at the 6 minute mark. Which, I mean, it could be worse. I really want to know how much time this saves. Usually it takes me, you know, almost an hour to get all three of my characters ready to actually play the game. To be able to fly through the solar system and whatnot. I gotta scan all those things. This is so unfortunate. Just so incredibly unfortunate. I go.
Signal restored.
I leave.
Damn. Our team signals are missing. Last known locations are nowhere near each other. They wouldn't split up unless things got real bad. I'll track Cass. Find Maeve.
Alright, headed to Maeve. Maybe they make you go all the way until you get Maeve's key or something, so you get Tractor? Is it the only thing I can think of, maybe?
Luckily, there were some pikes that I could take advantage of.
This is actually convenient, luckily.
And that brought ruin to their civilization. They've come all this way, chasing what they lost, hoping to get it back.
This is one of those ones where I wish this account had a Final Shape Deluxe so I could have a Sparrow ready to go. I kind of like the idea of not having to buy anything though to see how fast this goes.
Looks like the Fallen want to keep us out.
Okay.
Or keep something in. There's worse than dregs in old Russia.
Let's check out the control unit.
Let's do that. Wait, did I just goof? Oh no. It's still early in the morning. That's a rookie mistake. Not inspecting.
Adaptive encryption. We'll need access keys to bypass it. The Fallen salvage will have some.
That cost me some time. Do to deserve this? Well, it's not deathless anymore. There goes the flawless. Okay. I went in with no shoddy equipped. And I think, funny enough, if I just would have opened up that one cache, we would have been good to go. But I just assumed we were skipping New Light. I don't know. That works. That works. Please. All right. There's one. Did that kill my pike? It did. Whatever. All right, go. See, even when I think I'm prepared, I'm never prepared. I literally thought this was gonna be a jump in the game and get to 1800 without even fighting one drag. But I don't know why in my right mind I thought that. Please don't take 10 years to reload. There we go. How many of those? Oh, there's that ball. Duh. Yeah, I'm not locked in. Okay, thank you. I do want to grab one of those pikes as I go to the next one. Truthfully, I should have done this in the first place. Not one of my better plays. Of course, the pike is kind of where I need to scan. Alright. Go. Go. Wait. What's going on here? Oh my gosh. I'm skipping That's steps.
Should be able to break the encryption now.
Okay. Go. Go. If I can't make it up there, I'm skipping it. I'm just leaving it. Okay. Thought about taking it if I would have cleared that, but shouldn't be necessary. Hurrying. 12 minutes.
This is a powerful surge of arc energy. Whatever's causing it, even transmats won't get through right now.
Okay, go.
High contact. Darkness is suffocating the light.
Please. Just open the door. Please. So fun. Need to change my sense and field of view at some point too on this new account. Please.
Just ahead.
What's this? Aw, I'm sorry. I was too late. It's too late, my friend. I'm sorry.
There may still be light left in your ghost.
Okay.
Shaw, I'm sorry.
See, this sometimes soft locks it once it ends. Or not soft locks it, but it makes you redo the progress. But I'm the second the mission completes going to. No, I'm not. I'm not. I'll just wait.
Appreciate that. You should just head to camp before that wizard comes back.
The time it would take me to leave out in orbit and go back would be more than 20 seconds. I just need to be patient. It just sucks.
Once it was done, it was time to hope that the new light skip option would finally appear. My theory was that maybe it would be available after we get Maeve's key for Tractor Cannon.
Fast travel, we should have access. Yep, I know. You don't have to tell me. I know. It's not my first rodeo. Where is the new light skip? This is the last thing I thought I'd be doing. Okay.
Even the light has limits.
Thank you.
Sometimes
give
they don't
me
come back.
Okay. Skip.
That hive you saw was a powerful wizard
ball.
Named Nabota.
It's fine. Just dude, I am still
one
doing this
time
stuff. Oh, and wait, what? What is this? Wait, oh! Alright, explore the Cosmodrome for players new to the game. Yeah, right. Join the front lines, please. Alright, how do I wait? Okay, skip new light. Oh, yes, skip. Hoo-hoo-hoo. It says permanently skip. Go. Oh my gosh, this just got real. This just got real. Go. I wonder if they give you like, oh. Okay, so they just take me straight to the tower. Wait, there's no skip. I can't skip this. I can't skip this.
This is why I brought you back.
Okay, so it essentially,
and to reclaim our,
it's a trade-off.
Words.
Okay, that's fine. I can do a cutscene.
We're here. The last city.
I can't skip. I'm still trying. So that's an unskippable scene. They want you to see the tower at least once. That's fair. I wonder what else they'll make me do. We need to get to the new social space. That's where the gear is. Thank you. I see that I can quest track. Thank you. Wait, is it making me? No, it's not. Okay. It's doing nothing right now. I'm still stuck. I thought it wasn't progressing until I did that. Okay, come on. 17. I really want to do this in sub 20. Whoa. There we go. Okay, we got a few things. Oh, that's just guaranteeing us being able to travel. Yeah, that's all automatically equipped. Okay, so now we go to Ikora, who would give us the subclass quests, excuse me. Okay, and then being able to do the exotic quests after that. We know about those from our challenges. Okay. Oh, and teleported right to her. That's very nice. Okay. Okay, new light kits. What is this? Oh, so I get to choose. Okay, I'll just go Sunbreaker, sure. Interesting, and it just gives you a set of things. Okay, so I still need to have all the subclasses to get those exotic quests, just so you know that. All right, but interesting. So I probably need to. No, you don't even need to meditate. Holy. All right, so now that we're there. All right, Zavala, wait. Wait, he has Wristrunner? Okay. I know this is going to mess with my time, but whoa. I just had my thing just like, don't. Yeah, that, my cord is bad. Good Lord. Okay. All right, I'm kind of curious if he is Wristrunner or if I'm just going to get the quest. My curiosity is getting the better of me right now, because obviously we could have our time be lowered, but I'm going to check anyways.
Good to have you back.
No, so it is just the Sparko quest. He's still up to do it. Okay, that's enough. And here, wait. Oh, we still don't have Into the Light, though.
Unfortunately, our familiar friend, aka our worst enemy, Guardian Ranks, got one final laugh in despite me.
Ooh, I'm glad you're here. First contact, Neptune. Wait, do I have to do that first? Well, yeah, so I have this mission, and then I have a quest for Worm Guts. Complete first contact, and I'll get Worm Guts Crest. Okay, but wait. Hold on. Okay, so I'm Guardian Rank 3. That's, I think, what I have to do. Okay, so sub 20 wasn't happening anyways. I still don't even have access to a lot of the planets. What? I thought I was gonna have access to everything now. Okay, well, I only have two quests. I guess that claim the Vanguard. Oh, Guardian claimed the completed. Oh, I'm not even reading. Oh my gosh, I'm just not even reading. Okay, I'm literally just not reading. Oh my gosh, I'm not reading. Okay. All right. Go, 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 go. Okay, go, 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 go. Go, go. Whoa, don't overjump.
I am at your service.
Okay. All right, I would not like to purchase Lightfall. Speak to Ikora, first contact mission. Okay. Wait, is this just gonna auto-complete Spark of Hope? It also still wants first contact mission, but I'm hoping I can... Let me double check if I can get into the light from here. Can I go? I can! Oh my gosh. Go, go, go. No, thank you. Okay, so you need Guardian Rank 2. You need the new light skip is what you need. This run was so scuffed and obviously could be optimized. There's a lot of confusion going on with this run right now. I'm gonna need you to let me in. And Shax, I get it. I know you're gonna want to chat. I'm gonna need you to just not. Please. Go.
Welcome, Guardian.
Go.
We're just setting
go.
In.
Go. Okay. Go. 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 And...
The world is burning.
Go, go, go.
We need you out there.
Boom, 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 boom. Go. Oh, no. Time. Oh my gosh, 22 minutes and we're ready to game.
2207 to go from a new light account to level 1810. Great job to Bungie for removing the barrier to entry for people that want to start to play our game. Also, this is going to really help people catch up for Final Shape. You already know that this is going to make our challenges so much easier, and I'm so excited for some of the challenges that we have coming up. Here are some notable things we learned. 1. You do get Maeve's key when you do the new light skip. 2. You still have to do the Spark of Hope with Devrim to get the Wrist Runner. 3. There's a new quest to give you an exotic armor piece per class called the New Light Armor Requisition. And 4. My soul can't escape the new light first mission. You get the skip after the second mission, though. I hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching.